Culture Buzz Shalom. My name is Dvorah Liss. I was born in Brooklyn, New York, and I live for the past 28 years on Kibbutz Shluchot in Emek Beit She'an. And I today am the curator of the Judaica section of the Museum of Art in Ein Harod. And I'm going to give you a little tour of our newest exhibition. Okay? So here we are in the Judaica. The Judaica is the only permanent collection of the entire beautiful 14 spaces here in the museum. We're going to start with this painting. And as you can see, this painting is really eye candy. It's colorful, it's fun, it looks great. And it was made by a man named Eliyahu Eric Bokobza. Eliyahu Eric Bokobza is an Israeli painter, but he was born in Paris and his family originated in Tunisia. When you look at this painting, you say, hey, I have no idea what I'm looking at. Am I looking at a Jew? Am I looking at an Arab? Am I looking at somebody old? No idea. So let's just try. We're going to try to understand the language of Bokobza when we go through the exhibition. Okay? So, this man, he's wearing a kafia, which is like an Arab headdress. He has tefillin on, a Jewish artifact. He has a beard. He looks like Herzl. Maybe he looks like Yehoshua. He looks like many different people. Okay, and this is what the exhibition is about, is that every Jew in Israel is a million different identities. Look at me, I'm from Brooklyn, I'm a kibbutznik, I'm religious, everything. So that's what the exhibition is about. It's about Jewish identity. Come with me. This painting is called Bar Mitzvah. Pretty provocative painting for a Bar Mitzvah, okay? And I put it, when I hung this painting, I put it right next to the artifacts from the 19th century from Eastern Europe, which was a talis bag or a decoration for the talis, like a collar decoration or tefillin, all these very traditional things that a 13-year-old boy was going to have a bar mitzvah gets. Why on earth did I put this painting next to this? Well, my idea here in Judaica Wing is no one is going to come to my museum just to see a 19th century talis bag. How the hell am I going to get people to come to the museum? The only way is if I put contemporary Jewish art right next to the Judaica pieces. And that's what I'm doing. So look at this painting. This painting is Eric Eliyahu Bokobza himself. Okay? He's all dressed up. He's at his bar mitzvah in his white suit, with the black jazz singer that they invite to the bar mitzvah. And who else did they invite to the bar mitzvah? A belly dancer. I mean, why is there a belly dancer at a bar mitzvah? But apparently this is a custom for North African Jews to bring belly dancers. And there's a reason. That belly dancer, she sucks up all the bad luck, so it won't go on the bar mitzvah. Okay? And here, Eliyahu, he also puts an Israeli soldier, so we know where we are, okay? Note that the Israeli soldier, he looks kind of blonde, blue eyes, Ashkenazi. You'll see when we talk about identification, we talk a lot about different identifications. We talk about where he's from, where he's from, and he's always thinking about who is the real Jew. Come with me. Figure out how to live and to country. And this work really talks about that issue. I'm from outside, I want to live in Israel, but I don't exactly fit in. If we go into the glass case here, you can bring the camera here. Okay, so this is the regular 19th century stuff from all over the place, but here this is a piece, and it's a salt and pepper shaker. And the salt and pepper shaker is made out of things that it used to, in the beginning of the 20th century, when Jews were, when the Israelis were creating, like, souvenirs. So we would have these olive wood souvenirs, olive wood silver souvenirs, so we used the same materials. So here we have salt shaker, which looks like a Bauhaus. Bauhaus is the kind of architectural style of the 30s in Tel Aviv, next to a date tree. And here we have Kever Rochel, Mama Rochel, Kever Rochel, which is pepper. And here is the pepper, it's more the Arab, Mizrahi, the Eastern kind of Jews. And again, it's together. It's the Western and the Eastern. Notice that the Western is the Melech Ha'aretz, salt of the earth. And the Eastern is the hot temper, the pepper. That's, you're going to see two different kinds of identifications in one salt and pepper shaker. Come with me. Okay, so this is the Chanukiah collection of the Museum of Art in Charon. And the way we split it up is that we put the Chanukiah, the Ashkenazi Chanukiah, which is from Poland and Czechoslovakia and Russia and Germany, next to the Chanukiah from North Africa, from Morocco, from Iraq, from Baghdad. Okay? When I brought the artist here, he said, wow, you separated it like this. I'm going to make behind these kind of nice wallpapers. The red, the Eastern people, and the blue, the Western. So all of a sudden, you separate the different colors and became something else. But it's really interesting. You see this Chanukiah? This Chanukiah is from Damascus. Okay? So Damascus in the 19th century. Now I want to show you another painting of Eric. This is Rav Kaduri. Rav Kaduri is a famous rabbi, also from Damascus. And in this painting, Rav Kaduri is talking about what it is to be an Israeli. Here is Rav Kaduri coming from Damascus. This is a picture of our artist, Eric Eliyahu Bekobza. He's kind of like a punky kind of guy. He doesn't really look like an Israeli, okay? But we're actually talking about a generation gap. Who really is a sovereign? Who really is a man with a beard? So you see, there are a lot of different places, a lot of different people, a lot of different things. People dream of coming to live in Israel, and then all kinds of people live in Israel. We're talking about a multi-cultured, multi-language, many different things that are here. My name is Dvora. I invite you to come visit us here at the Museum of Art in Charon. I'm waiting for you.